Hello, everybody, and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 the demo. So, in the last part, I finally beat Mad Chainsaw mode. So, this time, this is just pure revenge. I'm playing on normal again, and I am just going to use the strat I used on Mad Chainsaw mode and obliterate everything in my path. My goal for this revenge tour, as it were, or is rather, the guts in the present, I'm gonna try to kill both chainsaw dudes.
Anyone home?
There's two of them you can fight. And you can even do that in Mad Chainsaw mode, but I ain't that crazy. I can barely take down one of those motherfuckers. Okay, there's only one of these guys here. I'm just gonna murk the shit out of him. There we go.
This
That
just
felt
keeps
good.
getting worse.
Got him, bro. I'm just gonna kill everything in my path. Why not? I'm gonna be dumping all this crap anyway, so I can just use whatever I want. Picking stuff up, mean I'm not gonna be able to get the thing. Well, ow. That was my foot.
Damn it.
And just for that, no toy. It seems bear traps don't hurt you, at least not in normal mode. They just, well, trap you. Well, let's see if I can do it. Items, I just had some monies. Okay, so cool. Come on. keep dropping pools on me. Guy number one, just absolutely unload into the motherfucker. Here we go. Okay, I think I got him. Just wanted to blow off a little steam after getting destroyed for several hours. And this will be actually the last video I'll be doing of this until I actually get the, you know, full game. So, whoever watches this, I hope you enjoyed. I have enjoyed playing this demo, so yeah. I'm just gonna let Leon say the line, and then I'll just end this video. So I pretty much covered everything I could as far as this demo goes. I got the secret machine gun. I beat Mad Chainsaw mode. I beat both Chainsaw guys in normal mode. So I mean, technically, though, I could try getting both chainsaw guys on mad chainsaw mode, but no. That would be insane. I could barely beat that mode, let alone do something like that. Anyways, this is it for Resident Evil 4. Until the full game comes out. So, see you then. Whenever that may be.